the paper. Man, that's so shitty.
How do you feel about this drop, Angel?
Oh, it hurts the knees, but we'll get her done.
Budweiser?
Budweiser. Oh, it's a spin!
Dude.
Just winning myself.
Just breathe. Sit back and breathe.
Oh, yeah.
Flat, dude.
I'm still good. Fuck! Fuck!
How's your knee? How's your knee?
Fucking bitch. I'll be out for another week, I think.
What the fuck is this?
Dude, it's One Eye Willie's treasure.
Okay, I gotta try this again. When the sun reveals, I don't have enough speed for that.
Tell me there ain't no use in that. Now, my girl, you're so young and pretty. One thing I know is true. You're dead before your time is due. I know.
Watch my daddy in bed at night. Watch his hair been turning red. He's been working and slaving his life away. Oh, yes, I know.
my girl, you're so young and pretty. And one thing I know is true, yeah, you'll be dead before time is due. You know it. Watch my daddy in bed and die. Watch his hair bend and turn gray.
Catches
and Miller flips.
Yeah! Hey, this must be deep.
hold that one.
Yeah, man. Fucking right. Woo! This is the bison lover.
That's why you go back.
Is that that guy?
Yeah. Hope I don't die.
Mom, shakalaka.
Dude, so happy. So happy, man.
And end of take 47.
Oh, I'm gonna have to count them up, man. Oh, thank you.
Don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. Let's trace the hits and check the file. Let's see who bit the dissect the style. I flip the script so it can't get filed. At least not now, it'll take a while. I change the pace to complete the beat. I drop the bass, two MCs get weak. For every road they trace, it's a scar they keep. Cause when I speak, they freak to sweat the technique. I made my debut in 86 with a melody in a president's mix. And I would stay on target and refuse to miss. And I still make hits for beats, parties, clubs, and cars and jeeps. My underground sound vibrates the streets. MCs wanna beef, then I play for keeps. When they sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. They wanna know how many bombs have I ripped and wrecked, but researchers never found all the pieces yet. Scientists try to solve the context. Philosophers are wondering what's next. Pieces took the lab to observe them. They couldn't absorb them, they didn't deserve them. My ideas are only for the audience ears. For my opponents it might take years. Pencils, pens, and swords. Letters put together from a key to chords. I'm also a sculpture, superstructure. Because of my culture, I'm a perfect instructor. Style that'll be full of technology. Complete sights and new heights after I get deep. You don't have to speak, just see. Repeat the technique. But don't sweat the technique. I speak in the squeak, it's talk cheap. Then I get deep in the beat. Then complete, compose with the scene. Never weak or obsolete. They never grow old. Techniques become antiques. Better than something brand new, cause it's original. In a while, style I have much more value. Classical, too intelligent to be radical. Masterful, never irrelevant, mathematical. Here's some soothing souvenirs for all the years. And for the sort of thoughts and ideas. It's cool when you freak to the beat. But don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique.
Did I hike that?
MCs is on it. We gon' take it back to the days of soul. here filming something, and they're giving me all kinds of problems.
Premises.
Life will never be the same.
Fuck! Yeah!
Is that Cody?
Yeah,
Cody! This guy comes walking up in a hoodie.
Holy fuck! Looks sick. I totally thought I was fucking closer to the tree there. That was fucked.
Dude, are you good?
Oh, yo, I'm good.
That was awesome, man. Nah.
Yeah.
I don't want to be a rusty suit of armor.
Oh. That was good speed. Good time. Good speed that time.
Yeah. I just wanna be a gifted widow. So I can be your shallow thinking far behind. I can feel the darkness.
I guess I better do things with that.
Oh my god. And what happened? I land on my fucking feet.
Fucking laying there for a while, man. I can't remember shit.
Oh my god, man, it feels like it was just like someone snapped their fingers and I was like, shut the fuck up. Oh my god.
Me and him were betting who would have fallen first.
So I guess I'd better do things without your help.
Here's to feeling good all the time.